Hey guys, welcome back. In this video I am going to showing you how to make a delay on timer circuit using only transistors. Delay timer is a device which is used to take some duration before switch on the main input supply to any equipment. This is a protection circuit to protect any electrical or electronic equipment in appliance from sudden high or unstable voltage. Delay timer take on hold the supply some moment and then starts to flow. This is done by using the relay and delay timer circuit. Here I present a very easy and simple circuit of on time delay timer circuit, which is made using two transistors. Set up BC558 transistor. Set up 2N2222A transistor. Set up 5.6 kilo resistor. Set up 100 kilo resistor. Set up 1 kilo resistor. Set up another 1 kilo resistor. Set up 220UF 25 volt capacitor. Set up red LED. Set up relay switch. Connect 5.6 kilo resistor on 220UF capacitor negative terminal. Same connection connected on BC558 transistor second terminal. 5.6 kilo resistor another end connected on 220UF capacitor positive terminal. BC558 transistor second pin connected on 100 kilo resistor first terminal. Input 12 volt supply. BC558 transistor third pin connected on 220UF capacitor positive pin. BC558 transistor first pin connected on 1 kilo resistor first terminal. 1 kilo resistor another end connected on 2N2222A transistor second pin. 2N2222A transistor first terminal connected on 100 kilo resistor another end. 1 kilo resistor first terminal connected on BC558 transistor third pin. 1 kilo resistor another end connected on red LED positive terminal. Red LED negative pin connected on 2N2222A transistor third pin. Set up in 4007 diode. Diode negative pin connected on BC558 transistor third terminal. Diode positive terminal connected on 2N2222A transistor third pin. Relay first coil pin connected on 2N2222A transistor third pin. Relay second coil pin connected on BC558 transistor third pin. Common ground. Circuit setup completed. Guys, this delay circuit also using as a speaker protection. Yes guys, here you can see I connect this woofer on this delay circuit. And the amplifier setup on background. Now I turn on the delay circuit. Speaker will play it on delay. This circuit you also used as in your speaker protection.